Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create Andy Warhol picture style. So let's go to file, open, or just drag and drop your picture to paint.net, and of course click open. Then just recolor your image. You can use magic wand tool to select something like this. You can change the selection mode to add, and of course change tolerance. So choose your color, whatever you want, and just hit backspace on your keyboard to fill in with that color, or go to edit, fill selection, then deselect and fill this background thing right here. Also choose any color and fill it with backspace. Then deselect. When you have something like this, you can go to edit, select all, copy, deselect. And then go to image, canvas size, and of course add some size, like if I will enter 200 right here, I can put 4 images. So let's click OK, and 1, 2, 3, 4. So go to adjustments, hue saturation, and change hue to whatever you want. Just like that, click OK. Go to edit, paste into new layer, and move it something somewhere about here. You can also use arrow keys to move the image. After that, deselect, and of course change the hue and saturation. Again, go to edit, paste into new layer, and of course move it. Then deselect. Of course change the hue and saturation. Click OK. Edit, paste into new layer, and of course move it. Deselect, adjustments, hue, saturation, and change hue. So you can do a lot more images right here, add some more canvas or something, but I will leave it as is and go to image, flatten, and that's it. So I hope I have helped somehow. Sorry if I sounded not very well. Sorry, I'm sick right now. And thanks for watching. Wait for more tutorials, and I see you next time. Bye.